90 Day Fiancé. Before the 90 Day season 5 star Caleb Greenwood was initially hailed as the villain of the show, but he has now become a fan favorite. On the show, Arizona man Caleb flew to Turkey to meet his online girlfriend Alina Kuznetsova, a little person from Russia. Viewers initially cheered Alina on and slammed Caleb, but most of them did a complete 180-degree turn toward the middle of the season. Even though viewers disliked Caleb in the beginning, he is now being praised for his maturity and honesty. Some fans even believe he is the most mature cast member that the 90 Day Fiancé franchise has seen in a while, particularly when compared to other stars in this current season. Caleb was initially criticized for being an ableist. At first, fans were shocked when he said that meeting Alina for the first time was jarring. They also were taken aback when Caleb produced a person backpack to carry Alina around in. However, Alina was constantly putting pressure on Caleb to decide if he wanted to be with her long term. Moreover, Elijah was meddling in their relationship and asking questions that Caleb felt were none of her business. Fans were already switching to Team Caleb when Elijah pushed Alina to reveal to Caleb that she had been living with her ex while they were getting to know each other. This made Caleb want to reassess the relationship. After rethinking about things, Caleb calmly explained to Alina that he doesn't think the life he wants for himself is to need to help someone so much. Fans praised his candor in setting boundaries, particularly after Alina had lied to him about living with her ex. Caleb also knows that he may act like he doesn't care, but claimed that he does. Caleb discussed his feelings calmly and honestly instead of lashing out or storming off, which many of his fellow cast members have done in similar situations. As a result, a Reddit thread praised Caleb for being one of the most emotionally mature stars to appear on 90 Day Fiancé in a long time. The Reddit post added that, even though many other 90 Day Fiancé stars would likely lie about how they felt in order to get more screen time, Caleb opted to be mature and explain his thoughts to Alina. In regards to the person backpack, fans felt like this was simply a sign of Caleb trying to find a way he and Alina could do things together. Other Redditors in the comments said that they were impressed by Caleb's honesty when opening up to Alina about the life he wants for himself. Reddit users also expressed respect for Caleb at how he handled the situation, calling him the least offensive cast member on 90 Day Fiancé before the 90 Day Season 5. When Caleb took Alina to the airport in a recent episode, he told the cameras that he was worried he had gotten in his head too much. He was concerned that he didn't let himself appreciate his relationship with Alina because he was afraid of what the relationship could be. The Arizona man admitted he thought it may haunt him when he goes back to the US. Even though some fans think that what Caleb is saying is not genuine and all for show, many other 90 Day Fiancé before the 90 Days fans agree that it shows a lot of emotional maturity to be able to discuss feelings on camera like that. I'm this trip, then we can make it. Come through, come through, come through.